Hi guys, so sharing with you a quick video of my setup sa when it comes to diagnostics. And so Versys 650 2022 and 2023 model, pwede ito. So papakita ko sa inyo how it works. So on natin yung ignition and syempre mag-on din yung ating diagnostic tool. So enter lang natin yan and OBD. So check natin. Syempre ito nagko-connect pa lang siya, guys. Titingnan natin. Iniintay natin na mag-connect siya sa computer box ng ating Versys. So ito na siya, connected na. So tingnan natin kung may fault code yung ating motor. And as you guys can see, so walang fault code. So just in case, pwede natin siyang i-erase. Okay, so not supported. So, ayan, malaking bagay ito guys. Pagka halimbawa meron kayong check engine light, at least magkakaroon tayo ng idea kung hindi man natin ma-pinpoint kung ano yung problema. Okay, pwede kasing spark plugs or kung anumang sensor ang faulty or basically either marumi or kailangan ng replacement sa ating Versys 650.